Hey YouTube.
Chef here.
Get ready to cook up some Repashy. Some of the Repashy Red Drum. And some Repashy Superfood Super Green. And I'm adding my own. I got my decapsulated brine shrimp. I got some Southern Delight Nano Fry Mix. I got some Southern Delight Growth. And I got both of those Repashies. First up there, I'm going to do, we all know the 2-to-1 ratio. We pour all this into your container. Everything goes into your container. You gotta have some super hot boiling water. Then you add the water. And then you start stirring. And then you stir. And for me, I'm gonna add just a little more Nano Krill in mine. They really good like that. Nano Krill, and I'm gonna add a little bit of more Red Drum. Just to get it a little more gelness in it. And you mix, and you mix, and you mix. And you keep on mixing. And then we're going to pull this into a mold and let it set up. And then once it's set up, we can go ahead and feed it. Now, I can make a jerky out of this, by baking it. Pour it in an aluminum pan and bake it until it's dry. It's called the jerky. Last time I made this, I made the ratio wrong and all the food had sunk through the bottom and it was more jello on top, and that's because I didn't mix it right. But the chef cooking up something for the fish tonight. Chef Coop 69. Cooper Cichlids. This is some good stuff, you know. This is some real good stuff here. And I got this because I'm watching Ted Judy on TV. Now, I'm just fortunate to have one of Dr. Forces and Smith, one of his ice cube trays. And we just gonna pour it in and let it set up. And if I had measured this out right, we just want to make this. Okay, and then we're going to give it a little shake. I'll try to even the cubes out. Okay, so I've got the consistency like I want it. Okay, and then we just going to let this set. So I'll be back with you when it's set up. Okay, chef here, Repashy, food I done just mixed up, and here it is. I let it set for a while, which was only a minute for y'all, and you just pop them right out like so. I'm not going to pop them all out because I'm going to let them sit in there. And then you take one like this, and we're going to feed the planet tank today with this. And tomorrow I'll take it down with my cichlids. And we're going to drop it in there and see how they like it. Oh, that's perfect. It landed right there. Well, let's see how they like it. They should be getting a whiff of it. It's my first time feeding them this, so they don't even know what it is yet. Placosomus pleco, he on it. That's a bristlenose pleco, with the albino gene. Once he start turning into it, everybody gonna get to it, watch. And don't let that snail get it.
Yep, and there they go. They on it. That snail gonna get to it in a minute. Like I said, this is my first time feeding these. This Repashy food, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a hit. Look at them turn it up. And everybody is coming. I might need to drop one more in there. Oh yeah, they turn it up now. Okay, y'all, that's it. Late night, Monday morning, early morning, peace.